First, we're going to find the x-intercept. That means y is going to equal 0. Now we're going to plug that in, solve for x. We get 2x is equal to 4. X is equal to 2. And that corresponds to the point 2, 0. Now we're going to find the y-intercept. So we're going to plug 0 in for x. And that gives us 2y equal to 4. Once again, y equals 2. That corresponds to the point 0, 2. And there's the graph.